Hey guys, this is Steve from Trim That Weed, and welcome to our video of the Arlo Pro 4 versus Arlo Pro 3. Watch till the end to know our final verdict on which Arlo smart home camera is better. So, the main difference between the Arlo Pro 4 and the Arlo Pro 3 is connectivity. Arlo Pro 4 has been made to integrate with Wi-Fi, and therefore you don't need to use a smart hub as you can connect it directly to the network. The Arlo Pro 4 is a bit more advanced when compared to the Arlo Pro 3. Because a few of its features have been updated. Cloud storage. The Arlo Pro 4 does not need an extra accessory to connect it to the Wi-Fi, but with the Arlo Pro 3, you must invest in a compatible smart hub that you'll use to connect to the network. And for as much as you'll be able to connect directly to the network when using the Arlo Pro 4, this service will also have you dig deeper into your pocket. Therefore, you will be required to pay for cloud storage as you'll need a hub for local storage. However, if you choose to invest in the Arlo Pro 3, then you can be sure that the hub will come with its local storage. But for the Arlo Pro 4, you will not get the local storage without the Arlo Smart Hub. We're also keen to note that the Arlo Pro 4 is a bit complicated to use. Thus, for the 2K mode to work, you will require a specific type of smart hub. Video modes. The Arlo Pro 3 smart camera will seamlessly offer you up to 3 different resolutions without needing the Pro Smart Hub or the Ultra Smart Hub. Both the Arlo Pro 4 and the Arlo Pro 3 are 2K enabled, but with the Pro 3, you'll not be able to easily achieve the 2K resolution unless you have the Pro 3 Smart Hub or the Ultra Smart Hub. Other resolutions will, however, be provided to you without too much effort, and which are the 1080p and the 720p. Price. The Arlo Pro 4 retails cheaply when compared to the Arlo Pro 3. Depending on where you purchase the Arlo Pro 4 or the Arlo Pro 3, the new version tends to retail at a pocket-friendly price. For example, you will get the Arlo Pro 4 retailing cheaply at Best Buy when compared to purchasing it on Amazon. If you, however, decide to purchase both smart cameras from Amazon, then you should be prepared to pay a little bit extra for both. Overall, however, is that investing in the Arlo Pro 4 will cost you more when compared to investing in the Arlo Pro 3. Because you'll have to purchase a separate smart hub and camera. When it comes to electronics, it's best to purchase them directly from the manufacturer or authorized retailers. That way, you can be sure that your warranty will be honored in case the equipment develops complications. Comparison table. As per the table, you'll note that both the Arlo Pro 4 and the Arlo Pro 3 offer up to 3 video modes, which are 2K, 1080p, and 720p. All 3 modes work easily on the Pro 4. But for you to exploit the full potential of the 2K mode in your Arlo Pro 3, you will have to use the Pro 3 Smart Hub or the Ultra Smart Hub. Similarities. Both smart cameras have more similarities than differences. For one, if you wish to utilize the incorporated artificial intelligence on both your Pro 3 and Pro 4, you will have to pay extra for that service. Both cameras are resistant to extreme weather temperatures. They offer two-way audio and have incorporated both the noise and echo cancellation feature. Verdict. So, which is better? The Arlo Pro 4 is the better unit because you can easily stream in 2K. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to our channel. Also, let us know which other comparisons you'd like to see next from us.